نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. ربي زدني علما. اللهم فقهنا في الدين. اللهم فقهنا في الدين. اللهم فقهنا في الدين. آمين يا رحمة الراحمين. Okay, alhamdulillah, I'll share my screen. Okay, last time we had talked ayah 75 to 79, and we had talked about we are still going on with the history of Bani Israel and how some of them changed or concealed things from the Torah and changed things in the Torah, and they had some wishful thinking. They didn't have much knowledge. The masses amongst them didn't have much knowledge, and they just had wishful thinking, and they were not spending any time or energy even to learn what is there, because they didn't want to know more, because